want to turn people into what is the ideal. The ideal is very clear. The ideal is a completely fragmented, atomized society where everyone's totally alone, doing nothing but trying to pursue created wants. And the wants are created. They've known that they're created. Who wants those things? You create wants. People are stuck with a television set or their interaction, whatever it is. They're glued to this thing, and they're told what they want, and they have to want it. They're not in connection with anyone else. You know, they don't see anybody else. They don't deal with anyone else. You're an atom of consumption. You go to work, get lower and lower wages for more and more hours and less benefits and security in a flexible labor market. That's the kind of utopia that they're looking for, and it's not very far from it.
boxes by the door.